Genetically modified organisms are plants, animals, or microorganisms in which the genetic materials have been altered in a way that does not occur naturally by mating or recombination. The technology is often referred to as genetic engineering. Food produced using genetically modified organisms are developed and marketed because there is some perceived advantage either to the producer or consumer of these foods. The influx of these foods into Nigeria has been on the increase, hence the need to inform the public of the components of these foods and ensure evaluation. The lack of institutional framework to control and regulate the consumption of GMOs in the country has raised concern amongst laboratory science experts.
We will advise, based on what we have learned from yesterday, is that people should be cautious, and also government should be cautious, because we have not put in place measures to take note of these organisms and then these products. So we need to put in place first measures, machines, and then train people before we can begin to adopt genetically modified organisms.
They call on the government to bring together medical laboratory scientists in the country to support it in setting up technology laboratories that will detect GMOs and ensure consumer education.
Government should consult the Medical Laboratories Science Council of Nigeria, gather together the crop of competence we have in country, and let them support government in setting biotechnology laboratories that will be able to detect GMO. For those who are not labeled, we'll label them GMO, so that when you want to buy them, I'm taking the responsibility to buy GMO, and I know that just like any other product, I can have a reaction. If I do have a reaction, where do I go to?
The experts also called for training of Nigerians who would work in well-equipped facilities to test GMOs to ensure they are safe for consumption amongst the populace.
Well, we can equip the facility, and also we can also train people who are Nigerians that can work in those facilities, so that those facilities can be, the points can be mounted at the entry point of this country, so that they'll be able to test out all these materials. So I think if government thinks about the policy, sets up the infrastructure, and then train people who are going to be working so stringently and say this is what we want and this is what we don't want.
In the end, they urged Nigerians to be cautious with regards to purchase and consumption of genetically modified foods. Chinomso Amadi, PETV News, Abuja.